on large factories, large warehouses. We were dedicated to produce electricity. We owned quite a lot of our own project. So we were good, in a good position to switch to something, but what?
A lot of opportunities for the future. Now floating PV is everywhere. Hydro dams hybridized with floating solar make a lot of sense. And so will be nearshore floating PV to bring power to populated coastal areas.